have two basic tasks today. Get computer science project 4 done, and then go home. And the first one is semi-optional for me. I want to get as much done as I can, but this is so hard and so much work and so overwhelming that I'm just going to do as much as I can to the point where I'm content and then turn it in.
It is windy out here, dude.
I packed up this morning, everything's in the car, just got off work. It's 5:05, I'm heading home now. 9 days off. I can't tell you what that feels like. Made it home, and of course it's pitch black at 6 o'clock, so let's go to the Christmas open house in Wabash this time. I'm just in it for the food. Well, the good news is that I finished Project 4. And the good news is that I have 9 days off of school. I'm just gonna go to sleep now. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.